These geese come out here every day. Every day. Okay, guys, so the geese are on my side, and I'm gonna go and throw them some scratch and some cracked corn so they can have some yummy snacks. So I'm gonna get them some snacks. All right, so let the birdies out, the chickens and the ducks, and the geese are down there in the creek, like in the water for whatever reason. I'm gonna bring them a pail of some corn. And they're a little bit down there. I'll show you guys where they are. We're gonna bring them some corn so they can stay safe and warm, and it'd be really cool if they just like snuck in the coop tonight, but I doubt that's gonna happen. Okay, the geese are swimming upstream for whatever reason. So they're making me chase them so I can give them some food. But I just want them to see. I got on the whole thing of scratch and cracked corn. Don't mind me, neighbors. I'm just chasing some geese to keep them warm. There they are, the two pairs, or the one pair of geese, not two pair. I'm gonna give them some scratch right where that grass is green right there. And then they've got some scratch and corn on my side. Here you go, babies. Did you guys make a nest over here? Here you go. Hey, don't you worry. I'll come in peace. I come in peace, geese. Look. Look. Look at all this. There you guys go. I'm like hightailing it upstream, so I'm gonna leave them alone and head back to my house. Look at this beautiful creek. Okay, they're eating it. They're eating the scratch. All right, add that to another daily task. They're eating the scratch I brought down to them. Oh, those sweet babies. I think I got peckies. Eating right there. You see that? They're eating the cracked corn and scratch I left. So all I gotta do is keep bringing it closer. And I might give them some lettuce today. And yeah, that's what I'll be doing. It'll be like 17 degrees, but I'm gonna be out here feeding some geese. And then I'm gonna go hang out in the chicken coop with my babies. Thank you. Well, I come home and the geese have made it over to my side. Get all these babies. That's so cool. Look at the geese. She was just being so cute, bathing. I have boots on, I have 4 pairs of socks, I have a thermal, and then I have another shirt, and then I have this heated vest, and then I have this hoodie on. And this is like the powderiest snow ever. Look at the garden. Look at that tub. This is the coolest thing I've ever experienced. It's mostly cool because I know it's gonna go away here soon. Like in a few days. I gotta show you guys this. Okay, so it is noon, and I'm about to go outside and give the ducks and chickens fresh water, and also clean this pan out. I'm gonna give the geese outside some water, and we're just gonna check out the chickens, give the geese some cracked corn and maybe some crumbles and things. So there's about 1, 2, 3. There's about 6 to 8 of them over here. Ooh, it's really bright. So we are gonna give them some snacks as well, and pretty over this snow though. It can go away now.
Hello, baby. We're gonna give him some warm water. So, we got the geeseys over here, and over here we have this A-frame, and for the most part it's kept snow from over here, so I'm going to stuff it with some hay, and I'll put some food in front of it, so that maybe the geese will have a warm spot to all cuddle together and keep from the cold. I know they're probably Canadian geese, but it's cold. So.
You could.
Hey guys, I'm making you a bed. Hey, I think we should bring the igloo out here in the back. If there's no animal in it when I go check it, maybe the geese can use it.
Pull that stick out. Yeah.
It looks cozier than the creek. Okay, I just slipped in the snow. Really glad the camera was rolling for that one. Oh. Well, if you don't know I'm clumsy, you know now. Let's try not to break my other foot. So, that igloo that I put out for hay for a stray, if there's not an animal in it, we're going to go ahead and put it in my backyard so that these geese can hang out in it and sleep in it, as well as that A-frame over there. Thanks for dragging it for me.
My feet keep hitting the igloo though. That's the only bad part about it.
Oh, it's getting your ankle?
Yeah. Where do you want it?
Kind of over there by where I put their food, maybe. Because I'll probably go up to that one first. Here you babies go. There's an igloo for you. Hey, I didn't say it was just for a stray dog, stray cat, stray goose, raccoon, whatever. We don't have a fence, so any animal can come. There could be a stray animal over there in those apartments. We're gonna go ahead and put it close to the food I left them, and maybe it'll provide them some warmth. Okay, guys? So you got this A-frame. Well, hey, you got some food and warm water and an igloo full of hay. All right, we're gonna go inside and warm up.
Through the door with you, the air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you still got it in your drawer even now. Singing in the car, getting lost upstate. about you on the T-ball team. You told me about